What's up? This is gonna be another reaction video. Title of this is called Stupid People in the Gym Fail Compilation 43 Funniest Workout Fails Ever. And this is by Just Funny Videos. Original link for this will be down below. Show me huge appreciation by like, comment, subscribing, all that positive stuff. And as always, if you want me to react to more videos, comment me down below. Or go on my social media, all that positive stuff. And I go to the gym, I work hard, I work mentally, I do my research before I do the workout, then I head to the gym and start something new. But this time, this is gonna be like some newbies going to the gym and figuring out how to do certain workouts for the first time. And let's see how these lab rats go. Okay. Now, first thing we see is this. Like, what are you doing? Are you trying to be the world's Okay, I'm gonna stop. What is this? I feel like I should have skipped this part right here. Those other parts. What is this, boy? Then we have another one. Oh man. I'll move gyms. When I thought things were gonna get any worse, now we have this. Oh man. All kinds of back problems. Oh yeah, I've seen this. That was crazy. Bro, take it on it whenever you are. Is that a girl? Fam, take your ass to Zumba class. Like this. This guy is prepared to go in the NBA with that gibberish.
Get up.
You got
up.
It?
Yeah, there it is. Nice.
That's right. Oh, nope. Damn.
You got knocked the fuck out!
Could have got a V8. Oh. Bro, he's like... He said, I'm gonna beat Floyd. This guy's in a virtual reality mode right now. Look at him. Man. Do your researches, people. What is he doing? Oh, I get it. He's cleaning the floor. All right. I feel it. That guy's pretty lean, rip. He must have experience. Wait, hold on. Oh, bro. How many places in there? It better not be some fake place like these people. Post fake place on YouTube. Wink. A Planet Fitness, and we have this guy. Can you whoop? What if that hits your neck? What if all of us next time? I always see that, like. What does that do? I feel like it really arches your back. Like, when you get 60, you won't have no back. Like, bro.
Oh my goodness.
Fuck me right in the ass, huh? Oh, hell no!
Who did that? What is this? Oh, I thought he was, never mind. I thought he was gonna give him some strength shots. I'm not gonna say the other word because they're gonna demonetize me. I feel like they look after it and be like, okay, he said a bad word. Demonetize. Uh-oh. Safety tip. Make sure you have clips on your barbells before you attempt a heavy weight. People these days become drunk in the gym. This has no audio? Game is well played. I wasn't even paying attention to that dude. Is that good food though? Bro, calm down.
I'm Michael Jordan. Stop it. Get some help.
Is going on here.
Yeah,
this is some next level shit.
it is.
Never seen before, guys. Exclusive footage. Fuck knows what is going on, but you need to see this
stretch workout.
Big push. I'm dead, come on.
Bro, imagine how loud that is if you're in the gym with that guy.
Straight, come on.
Ginger, thank you. Coming up, more problems for a troubled
earthquake.
Singer.
Yep, we're having an earthquake.
Damn. I'm not even there and I felt that shock. Bro, what you doing? I ain't gonna lie, that looks fun. But y'all gonna get banned. Y'all lucky y'all at Planet Fitness. No shots. No shots fired.
Go.
Damn. I know that was a good music, but it pumped you up that much to do around like 4 plates? Damn. Oh my goodness. Is he in roller skates? Or is that his shoes? Boy, I'm asleep. I think he just boosted it up quick. I mean, never mind, whatever. Bro, what you doing? If you don't get your... I'm
ready, Kels, for wrestling. Put me in.
Bro, what you doing? Go home. What time is it at your place? I think you got a curfew, man. Is your mom calling you? No, I'm just kidding. It's usually females, but hey. I don't hate. I mean, I don't hate what? I don't discriminate. Yeah, that's the word. Lucky, we used to do something like that in wrestling to warm up your neck. I don't know why, but I guess it's for precautionary reasons. But yeah, but not you don't really see that in the gym, like workout gyms. This guy, it's like I'm waiting on that bull. the next Vendetta rematch.
Look at this dude.
It's like,
I want to be like Brock Lesnar.
Just kidding. Bro, what you doing, fam? Do your research. This guy wants to be the next professional, tennis player?
Okay.
Whatever. But hey. Video's done. Original link for this will be down below. Show me appreciation by like, comment, subscribing, and sharing. And as always, before you go to a gym, before you go to the gym for your first time, do your research. Because you don't want to be that noob or that lab rat for the first time going outside and venturing the world and doing things that ordinary people don't do. If you know what I mean. Don't be that guy who just goes out there in the gym without no knowledge or experience or research. But hey, like, comment, subscribe, and share. Turn on that notification. Oh yeah.